The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Heritage Fighting Heavyweight National Championship. Making his way to the ring from Ayrshire, Scotland, weighing in at 272 pounds, the White Wolf.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be. Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And his opponent from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, Yuri!
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself. Social media is buzzing, as it always is, when this title is defended.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity, if not for one competitor, to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Looking for a speedy pinfall there.
Change something up with the pin technique.
Oh, what a kick.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation. Look out! Five-star frog splash!
Super kick!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
It's a wrap.
Is it enough?
Two.
And the new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner and new Heritage Fighting Heavyweight National Champion, the White Wolf.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate.